I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good evening and welcome to Fairland Elementary School's fifth grade celebration. I'm Ms. McLurkin, acting assistant principal. We are very excited to celebrate our fifth graders. They've had a wonderful year and have worked hard to get to where they are today. Thank you, parents and guardians, for supporting all of their activities. Tonight is a night for fifth graders. Celebrations, pictures, videos, awards, you deserve it all. Enjoy.
Greetings, fifth grade class of 2020. This is Mrs. Lashley with some parting words as we prepare to promote you to middle school. You are ready. We are so proud of the growth that you've shown academically and socially. Yes, you have had some unique experiences this year, and you have shown grit, tenacity, and perseverance as you forged through distance learning. Yes, these life experiences come at us to shape us into the strong falcons that we are. So congratulations, class of 2020. You are my first class of kindergartners, and I could not be prouder. So kudos, and off you go to those wonderful places. And don't forget, we'll always be here for you. Once a falcon, always a falcon. Falcons, soar.
Century. We are the future. We are the light. We are the people of the 21st century. Congratulations to you. Congratulations to you. Congratulations, dear fifth graders. Congratulations to you. Congratulations, fifth graders. I want to wish you the best moving forward into middle school and into your future. And my advice to you is to find the music that you love. Dance like no one is watching. I hope the best for you. Bye-bye.
Hey, boys and girls, it's me, Mr. Barry. I just want to congratulate you on graduating from elementary school, and I wish you luck in your next phase of secondary education.
Good morning, Fairland fifth graders. Congratulations on your fifth grade promotion to middle school. I wish you the best. Good luck to you all. Work hard, stay fit, stay active.
Hello, my fabulous Fairland artists. This is Mrs. Burgess, and I wanted to wish you all the very best as you begin middle school. I will miss seeing you in the art room, and I wish I could have said goodbye in person. Stay safe, and congratulations.
Hello, fifth graders. Congratulations on making it through a very odd year at Fairland Elementary School. It was a pleasure working with you this year. I wish you well as you go off to middle school. Please explore all of your options in middle school and try to find something that you really enjoy, something that you could be passionate about. I hope to hear about it when you come back to visit.
Girls, all the ones who watch videos and do what they day has finally arrived, promotion day for Fairland's class of 2020. Congratulations on achieving this milestone. But really, this is not the end, it's the start of a new beginning. The start of a new chapter in your young lives. As you leave Fairland, please remember the following. Be good, be kind, treat others well. Be the good in the world. Also, work hard. Everything worth achieving must be worked for. There is absolutely no substitute for hard work. Set goals. A life without goals is a trip without a map, is a trip without a destination. If you know where you're going, if you know where you're headed, you will get there. So congratulations, Fairland's class of 2020. It has been a strange trip this year, but we have been glad to meet you. Best of luck in all your future endeavors. Have a great summer. Stay in touch. Thank you.
congratulations to the 2020 fifth grade class of Fairland Elementary School. I wish you much success as you go to middle school, and I pray that you have a wonderful and safe summer. Take care, and God bless each and every one of you.
Minutes, 525,000 moments so dear, 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year? In daylight, in sunsets, in midnight, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life?
Let me just tell you, I just got finished completing a 7-mile hike in 5 hours. Yeah, it was a lot of rocks. It was a hard hill to climb. It was a lot of obstacles. We had to climb over the rocks. Sometimes we got lost. Sometimes I had to hold on to trees in order to get to be able to walk, step over a rock. We had to keep looking at our map to make sure we got lost, to make sure we weren't lost. We had to keep asking people to make sure we were going in the right direction. The reason I tell you this is that in life, you're always going to have obstacles to get in the way. You got to climb over them. Sometimes you got to ask some people for some help. Sometimes it may take, you may see people that are way ahead of you, moving faster than you, and that's okay. But the goal is to finish, to climb over each and every rock and get to the top, to finish. And that's what I want you all to do. I want you to reach all your goals. Love you. Bye-bye.
On me, don't you walk away. Don't you tell me that I don't care, 'cause I do. Don't you tell me I'm not the one. Don't you tell me I ain't no fun. Just tell me you love me like I love you. You know you do. When we're together, gray skies clear up, and I cheer up. I'm less depressed, and sincerely, from the bottom of my heart, I just can't take it when we're apart. We belong together. We belong together. Yes, we do. You be mine. Find a way. I'm not shy. There's a whole lot I wanna say. Of course there is. Talk about friendship and loyalty. Talk about how much you mean to me. And I promise to always be by your side whenever you need me. The day I met you was the luckiest day of my life. Yeah, I bet you feel the same. I hope you do. So don't forget me if the future should take you away. 'Cause you'll always be part of me. We belong together. We belong together. Wait and see.
Hey guys, it's time to be promoted to the sixth grade. I'm so excited for you. You've accomplished so much. All the leaps and bounds that you've accomplished throughout these 2 years, you've shown so much growth. I celebrate you. I promise you, I'm one of your biggest cheerleaders, and I'm so excited for what's to come for you. Don't give up. Don't quit. Keep believing in yourself and know that you will go far. Reach beyond the stars. You got it. I wish you the best. You will be missed. Know that Miss Helm loves you and will always love you. take care and know that I believe in you. Now, I want you to keep believing in yourself.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
day. Congratulations to all of the students in fifth grade at Fairland Elementary. I am so proud of you for your accomplishment. You finished elementary school. This is just one chapter closing and many more chapters ahead in your educational journey. Please remember the three rules that have gotten me through life. First, always work for it, don't wish for it. Persevere to meet each one of your dreams come true. Lastly, be good to one another. These three simple rules will get you far in life. I love each and every one of you. I'm wishing you a good summer and a great middle school and high school ahead. Love you, Miss White.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. See, I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright.
shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright.